really neat.
Ernie, on behalf of Gaither Music Group, we wanted to give you this plaque. It's a Billboard Music Video chart. You can see you guys are number one. You guys are right over number two is Andrea Bocelli. Number five is Il Divo. Creed's number three. It's really neat.
Sweet. Thank you so much.
Very, very cool.
Wow. I feel like the Boston Celtics.
How you feel right now? Going anymore.
Thank you so
congratulations.
Much. Congratulations. So neat. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. That is so awesome.
Congratulations.
Isn't that cool?
This is really a big accomplishment. I mean, it's nice. That contemporary Christian music chart. You know, Renee and I were talking about this. A Southern gospel group, you're perceived on number one on the Christian music chart. You know, that just doesn't give you guys the numbers, including your Christmas project, which we licensed in the very beginning as a one-off project. You guys officially sold 500,000 units with Gaither Music. Pretty soon you're going to be a million. I mean, this is the good thing. Once you guys have the Dream On project in the fall, it's like we talked, the catalog just keeps going, yeah. You know.
All right, one,
yeah.
Two, three. Stay there.
All right, one, two, three. Stay. Two, three. Wow, there you go. Yeah, I know how.
You know how it works?
I'm glad you made it.
Oh, thank you. I wouldn't have missed this for anything. Oh, it's so good to see you. So good to see you.
Thanks. Hey, Dwayne.
How green is your valley?
One, two, three.